Fans of the Red Hot Chili Peppers will be happy to hear that frontman Anthony Kiedis is expected to be okay after being rushed to the hospital. The band had to cancel a weekend performance in California after the 53-year-old suffered complications from a bout with intestinal flu. A concert set for tomorrow night in Burbank has been postponed.